Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to join the on Roblox server in my Windows 10 PC, and it shows authentication failed, error code 403. An error was encountered during authentication. Please try again. So how to overcome this issue? So very simple method to fix this error is just force close this Roblox from your task manager. So once you close it and one more time, you can try to access that same Roblox server. But friends, now this time you can see I successfully joined this Roblox server and it does not show that previously occurred error message because it just like a server problem. So if you get that error message, just one time force close and restart your Roblox player, and this will enough to fix that error message. So at same time, if maybe this trick not works for you, just try these following methods. So by simply open your settings menu and select apps category, and it shows me all installed applications. So here I try to locate that Roblox player and click on advanced options and one time reset this Roblox player, and this process is completed, and close all the windows. So after you done this processes and then try to access your Roblox player. So I hope this method one maybe works for some users. So if maybe this method not works for you, just try this another one. So just open your Windows run and execute this command %localappdata%. So here you can locate the Roblox folder and click to delete it. So after you delete this Roblox folder and then try to install this Roblox player in freshly. So after you install that Roblox player and then try to join your Roblox server, and this is method 2. So I hope both of the two methods are will help to you. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.